Hello, Kijito. How are you today? Are you good? Happy? Excellent. Today we will study social and we have a revision for the types of transportation. We will revise the types of transportation we studied before. This is transportation, and we said that transportation means when you want to move from place to another place, you can choose one of these transportation. When you want to move from city to another city, you can go by one of these transportation. And we said there is many kinds of transportation, like plane, bus, car, boat, rocket, and ship. And these kinds can move on different ways. Some of these transportation can move on the street, and other can fly in the sky. And this kind can move on the railway. As we will see here, this is car, 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 and this is bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. And this is bus, bus, bus. As we said before, the car, bicycle, and bus can move on the street. The car, bicycle, and bus can move on the street. And we have another kind which can move on the railway, like train. This is train. This is train. Train. And the train can move on the railway. This is the railway. Okay, and we have another kind which can move on the water, like boat. 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 And this is ship. 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 This is submarine. Submarine, submarine. And we said the boat, ship, and submarine can move on the water. The boat and ship can move on the water. The boat and ship can move on the water. But the submarine can move on the water and under the water. The submarine can move on the water and under the water. And also we need to know the difference between the boat and ship. The boat is small, but the ship is big. The boat fit for one man or two men. That means one man or two men only can sit on the boat. But the ship is big and fit for many people. Many people can sit on the ship. And here we have another kind which can fly in the sky, like plane. This is plane, plane, plane. And this is helicopter, helicopter, helicopter. And also we need to know the difference between the plane and helicopter. The plane is big and the helicopter is small. The plane can fit for many people. Many people can travel in the plane. But the helicopter is small and fit for three men or four men only can travel in the helicopter. And here we have hot air balloon. Hot air balloon. Hot air balloon. And also the hot air balloon can fly in the sky. And here we have a kind which can move in the space. This is rocket. The rocket can fly, but it cannot fly in the sky. It flies far away of the sky. It flies in the space. The rocket can fly in the space. Can you see these stars? The star is These stars are far away of the sky. Okay? This is our revision for today. Let's have our first exercise. Here we have, choose the correct word. Look at this picture and choose the correct word. Is this helicopter or plane? This is helicopter or plane. Excellent. This is helicopter. Very good, Kikeji. And this picture. Look at this one. It is bus or train. This is bus or train. Excellent. This is train. Very good. And here we have this picture. Is this boat or ship? Is this boat or ship? Very good. This is boat. Excellent, Casey. You are very good. And look at this one, the last one here we have. This is rocket or hot air balloon. Is this rocket or hot air balloon? Excellent. This is hot air balloon. Very good. Here we have another exercise. The car can move on the railway or on the street. Circle the correct answer. The car can move on the railway or the street. Very good. The car move on the street. The car can move on the street. And here we have another one. The hot air balloon can fly in the space or in the sky. The hot air balloon can fly in the space or in the sky. Excellent. The hot air balloon can fly in the sky. Very good. And here we have the last one. The rocket can move on in the space or on the railway. The rocket can move in the space or on the railway. Excellent. The rocket can move in the space. Very good. Thank you, KG. Thanks for your listening. Please stay safe and study well at home. See you soon. Bye-bye.